album about an extreme loss, a song or a poem, brings the reader, the listener, into a limbic state that's very similar, the creator experience. In the same way, if something is about a lot of anger, it's an extreme state. It has a gravitational pull to it.